Hey, this is Aditya from Lighthaven. Today I wanted to share with you the 5 single stick loading positions that we have in Pikirito Shakali. There are many different names that these positions go by. I want to share with you guys the names that was taught to me, that were taught to me by GT. So the first one we start with is your high load, which is on the center of your head. Now don't take it too far back because then you're exposing too much of yourself, and don't take it too far in front where it's right in front of your nose. Try and keep the center of the stick above the crown of your head. That's your high load. The next is your shoulder load. Same thing, don't have it too high up, don't have it too far down. I, as a personal preference, I like to have the stick again somewhere near the center of the stick on my shoulder. The next load is your medium load, which can be by your hip or by your elbow, somewhere over here. Same thing in this one also, a mistake that a lot of people make is that they really stick their arm all the way to their hip and take their arm too far back. Let it be somewhere over here. Let there be a little bit of gap between your body and your hand. This can be by your hip again or by your elbow. This is your medium load. Next is your down load, where the stick is almost, it can touch the ground or can be near the ground. The tip of the stick or the sword can be in line with your lead foot or just outside the lead foot. That's a preference thing. But in line with your lead foot or just outside of the lead foot. That's your down load. Last is your cross load. And again, it's across on the opposite shoulder. Not too far back, not too far forward. So the middle of the stick somewhere on your shoulder. High load. That's my shoulder load. Medium load. Down load, cross load. Now each of these loading positions offer you a variety of striking options, both thrusting and slashing. But in the beginning it can be very easy to get lost within all of these different options. So I'm going to share with you guys a really simple sort of a flow drill that will help you go from one loading position to the next loading position. Once you are comfortable with this flow drill, you can add or change the attacks within it. But just especially on a basic level, this flow drill really helps you get accustomed to the positions and different ways of moving from one loading position to the next. We're going to start with our high load. I'm going to do a broken slash down, straight down the middle, and on the retraction, I'm going to pull it back to shoulder load. So broken slash, pull it back to shoulder load. From here, I'm going to do a slash, angle one slash, down to medium load, either by the hip or by the elbow. From here, I'm going to do another slash, down to down load. Now from here you can do a slash coming up. Just to change it up, we're going to do a thrust. A thrust coming up to cross load. From cross load we're going to do an angle 2 circular slash back to high load. So broken slash to shoulder load, slash to medium load, slash down to down load, thrust up to cross load, angle 2 circular strike back to high load. High load, shoulder load, medium load, down load, cross load. Once you're comfortable with this basic drill, again add or change any of the attacks that you want. From high load, you can have your vitex, your vertical line, circular line this way, circular line this way. You can go circular line to the shoulder load. You can go broken, go fluid. Same thing, add a vitex. So you can go broken, vitex, slash down to down load, slash, slash, thrust back up. You can add a vitex to a slash, circular slash from here itself, horizontal slash back to high load. There are many, many different options that you can do. And then once you're comfortable with these loading positions and the different options that you have, once you've explored them enough, then you can add this into your normal flow. Moving from one load to the next load, and so on and so forth. As usual, if you liked what you saw, if you learned something, please do like, subscribe and share the video. It helps out the school a lot. Thank you for watching and see you guys in the next video.